So the poem I wrote rather quickly is called Fill It Up, Please. A bowl of rice would be really nice. Some chopped up meat would be really neat. Beans, string or black, make a tasty snack. Please don't drop money, that's not funny. But a bowl of water is a top-notch order. Maybe some fish would be the best dish, but chocolate candy is really dandy. Green jello? Thank you, fellow. Any of these would really please. They'd fit into the bowl of a pleasant soul.